destroyed my house.
Well, you know, American Horror Story, it's an American story of a family that's torn apart.
I'm sorry. No.
We meet Vivian and her family at a crisis point. She has recently had a miscarriage, and she walks in on her husband having an affair. Smash cut, and everybody has gone across country, moved to Los Angeles. We're starting over.
I love it. Don't you love it, huh?
Great. So we're the Adams family now.
Violet's a really strong character, but she has her issues.
Are you yapping at?
She has a lot of disappointments in life, and she started developing some self-destructive habits.
You're doing it wrong. Cut vertically. They can't stitch that up.
Ben is a psychiatrist, but I think that he probably needs more therapy than anybody else.
So, Tate, do you target people who have been mean to you or unkind?
I kill people I like. How sick is that?
Ben has some psychological demons that are inside of him, and he's really, really struggling and fighting.
Your wife's not home.
I won't tell.
One of the things that I find so interesting about the Harmon's new house is it does seem to be reflecting whatever their deepest, darkest fears are.
Something horrible happened to us.
But this place is our second chance.
So it's psychological horror.
Psychosexual for my character.
And I can be king.